We're seeing a lot of war in this world, the changing world. And speaking
of acknowledgement that without community partners, without lots of sponsors, tonight won't be such a success. We won't be here 13 consecutive years.
講得對話，佢可能就係話你咁開心或者你有喜樂，因為你唱緊詩歌。呢個詩歌佢哋唔識嘅，呢個中文詩歌嚟。但佢感覺到一種心靈嘅一種喜樂，一種歡笑，一種安慰。我分一諗，人生能夠帶多啲喜樂俾人，幾好咧？所以咧，嗱、呢個恩典太美麗呢首詩歌，我感覺到咧俾一個人一個歡笑。咁但係咧，我自己諗啊，其實咁多年嚟，我哋做農村嘅事工有十幾年，我哋做文化嘅工作有21年，我哋見到好多唔同嘅人。中國其實係經過一個好深重嘅苦難，文化大革命摧毀咗好多嘢，好多價值，而且文化嘅大革命形成咗一種鬥爭、一種仇恨嘅思想。所以咁多年我哋努力去中國，都係希望將一種愛、將一種美善帶翻嚟，嘗試將某種嘅喜樂、愛心帶翻嚟中國。其實咁多年我哋就係嘗試令人笑翻、開心翻，令人有翻彼此相愛。咁早段時間我去到西藏，喺西藏咧，我一路坐車入去咧，西藏嘅時候咧，由機場嚟拉薩都成個鐘嘅，我唔單打跑關埋。咁咧就喺西藏咧，我一路入去，我一路感覺。就係話嗰啲人同佢哋樣好唔同，佢哋咧係一啲黑黑地嘅人，佢講嘅話就唔識聽，佢信嘅宗教同我哋唔同。我經過嗰啲大嘅廟宇，經過拉薩嗰啲大廟宇，當時我心一直諗一個問題，其實內心我祈禱我話：上天天父，我點樣可以愛呢啲人？呢啲人同我哋好唔同，但系我點樣去愛佢咧？咁我哋其實係入去西藏，想資助一啲嘅學生，嘗試去幫助佢哋。咁我開始見到佢哋資助嘅學生啦，我自己感覺咧係好開心嘅。呢啲同佢咁唔同嘅人，我點樣愛佢？我話俾佢哋聽，我哋係漢人，唔係藏族。我哋唔係信佛教，我係信基督教，但係我哋係外地，我哋咁遠嚟嘅，加拿大飛到香港，香港飛中國，中國再飛西藏，我哋上到呢個山上，係要話俾你聽，我愛你哋。當每個學生講到佢困難，佢都會流淚，佢哋嘅父母都迷迷，嗰啲父母係唔識中文，嗰啲學生就用唔係好正嘅口音講普通話。但係我哋開始睇見啲學生遇著困難，讀唔到書嗰時，佢哋嘅難題，佢嘅父母因著有人幫助，可以係笑中有淚，淚中有笑。我開始我明白，原來我哋付出嘅呢啲嘅愛，係俾到人好大嘅安慰、祝福。咁我開始諗，其實我哋雖然咁唔同，但係我哋可以彼此相處。咁我問嗰個西藏基金會係咪海外都好多機構嚟幫助緊西藏？因為西藏係好貧窮嘅地方。咁個基金會話唔係，外國機構得你哋被容許去西藏。我感覺民間因為有十幾年咧，政府明白我哋係冇其他嘅動機咧，佢俾我哋上去呢個比較貧窮嘅地方，我開始明白。然後我諗，其實我哋去西藏係近期嘅工作，喺廣西我哋做咗好多年，我哋就係將嗰種喜樂或者愛帶俾需要嘅人。我哋睇住咁多年嚟十幾年嚟，啲細路長大啊！你睇呢幅圖咧，呢個叫輪兒圖嘅一個細路女，喺左邊嗰度咧，係我哋好多年前見佢啦。嗱，嗰時即係初中二年級，咁我哋。一路講嘢就見到佢一路喊，咁我特別請佢出嚟問佢有咩你會喊咧？佢話因為係我諗起我嘅婆婆，我而家離開咗佢，父母又出咗出面工作，我好掛念佢哋，所以一路講一路喊。佢同埋佢嗰度冇電話，可以同屋企溝通。當時我哋就即刻俾錢。